loving us doing it makes me happy.
I remember Madge when I was just collecting the money at the door, and I really miss her, and I hope we have a good day at the lecture, and she would love to be with us to keep, because she loved having a party.
I remember Madge, 19-year-old bus going to Gateway Club. She went back to sit down until I gave her home. She was always happy to see me. Okay. Even though one time the Cassavine was still in the foot one time.
She was a good helper to us on the bus when I went tonight, because she picked us up from the Senior Gateway, and I helped her off the bus and on the bus again.
My memory of Madge is she was one hell of a woman. Really miss Madge.
What can I say about Aunt Marge? She was super duper, and I love her to bits, and I miss her very much.
Madge help everybody in Gateway.
Madge, she's like a mummy to everyone.
Hey guys, get another good Madge day out we're having. I have very fond memories of Madge. My earliest memory is 2003, I think, when I started coming to the club. Madge was just there, full centre of attention, and just made sure everybody was okay, kept us all right, and was well named. Madge right, Madge day out. Funny incident was when we had our barbecue in, which was the Carrickfergus Old Hospital, I believe. And we were barbecuing away, doing well with the burgers, sausages, and lo and behold, the barbecue went on fire. Fire. And it was so funny, we were killing ourselves laughing. Poor Madge was more annoyed about having to tell somebody about the barbecue. We were just falling about laughing. Madge was just always there, just always in the club, and just was the club, the life and soul. And then, unfortunately, the last night I saw Madge was the night she died. We were having our committee meeting, as normal. Madge was there, and she went home and passed away very peacefully, but left the club in a sad sad but a happy, because it's always good to remember somebody happy who's been so good. This is why we have her Madge Day out. She was just so much the club, and still continues to this day. Fond, fond memories always.